My name is Danny Schechtman. I am a distinguished professor of the Technion. And the story of my life began in the second Aliyah, which is the beginning of the 20th century, when my grandfather and grandmother immigrated to Israel as pioneers to build a country here. After my military service, I came to the Technion for my bachelor's, studied mechanical engineering, and later on did my master's in material science and my PhD in material science. I went for a postdoc position to the United States, and after these 3 years, they offered me a position at Technion as a lecturer. My research involves microstructural studies of different materials. I did some work that led to the discovery of quasicrystals. Then I worked on the structure and defects in diamond, intermetallic compounds. I still work on intermetallic compounds, but now my research is also on development of new magnesium alloys using novel technologies. When I came to the Technion back in the 70s, I realized that something is missing in the curriculum. And that something was a knowledge about how to start an industry. I realized very quickly that it is the small industries, the startups, who create great economies. It was known. But Technion graduates did not have knowledge on how to make a startup. After my promotion to a full professor was finished, I proposed a class on entrepreneurship. When a class started in the Churchill Auditorium, I had more than 600 students in the class. Churchill was full to the rim. People sat on the steps. The gospel of entrepreneurship started to take an important part in the life of the Technion. People spoke about it. I was used to go to the cafeteria with the students, sit with my back to them, and listen to what they say after the class. And they were very enthusiastic. They spoke about, you know, people said, oh, you know, I can do it, I can make it, I have an idea, I will do it. The spirit of entrepreneurship started to emerge at the Technion. It became the talk of the town. The first lecturer was Steph Wertheimer, the father of entrepreneurship in Israel. He and Uziah Galil actually made the entrepreneurship in Israel. He came and gave the first lecture. Uziah Galil was also in the first year of lecturers. And these people inspire. This class is about inspiration. I brought a lawyer who spoke about what is a company, how to build, how to register a company. I brought a patent officer who taught them what is a patent. Should I write a patent? Maybe I should not. Coca-Cola doesn't have a patent written, right? They are quite successful. So what is the law and how do we do that? I brought people that talk about marketing. Very many people taught in my class. We have 14 lectures every year, and they are all invited lectures. And you can imagine that over the past 23 years, I had quite a few people coming to teach the class. The lecturers are all volunteers. They come at their own will. They never say no. And these are very important and expensive people. A day of somebody who controls a company of billions of dollars, a day is very expensive to him. He comes because he feels that this is a mission. It's amazing to see these extremely important and powerful people talk to the students and give their personal visiting card. And you know what? The students call them up. And they dedicate time to them. People tell me that students came to visit them and consult with them, and they do it willingly. This is Israel. It's very special. It's not simple in other countries. We talk about technological entrepreneurship. And the powerhouse of technology is the Technion. we produce here engineers and scientists. And this is why this class is so important at the Technion. Each one of the Technion students is a potential entrepreneur. Many of the lecturers are Technion graduates. Some of them even took my class years ago. These people includes names like Dan Vilensky, who is a Technion graduate, his son Ofer Vilensky, who is a Technion graduate. These are two successful entrepreneurs. This class is about inspiration. We inspire the students. This is not mathematics or physics or chemistry. We inspire their minds. And if they are enthusiastic, and they are, they can build industries. This is what we tell them. You can make an industry.